main Roblox ya. Hari ini kita nggak akan main Minecraft.
Oke. Dan ya, nama gamenya tuh Roblox ya. Tapi di Roblox ada banyak game. Dan kita akan main Piggy Pookie. So, let's play. Oke. Saya sendirian. Baiklah, guys.
I swear, saya nggak main private server. Karena private server itu... ini Robux, aku tak punya Robux. I swear,
aku jujur guys, aku jujur. Karena kan biasanya kalau misalnya private server ada kayak komen sih lah. Sini juga gak ada kan, nah berarti saya sendiri main game, oke.
Dan karena ada chapter baru, namanya The Safe Place. Dan saya gak akan bisa bikin store aja lah, store. Kita akan pilih store aja.
Baiklah, let's play.
Story ini yang chapter 2 dan ini akan susah. Menjadi susah karena saya sendiri gen.
Ya, ini kita bisa pilih bot. Kalau saya pilih player tak bisa, player plus bot enggak bisa, writer enggak bisa. Kalau misalnya kalian klik player atau writer atau player plus bot, itu akan nanti keseleknya bukan itu bot. Oke. Okay. Bot has been selected.
Remember, we are going for batteries and getting out of here.
Fine, but I found any carrots, I'm taking them.
Dan mungkin saya akan bermain berpart-part mungkin dari start dari chapter 1 Alice namanya. Oh, ada orang nih.
The carrots here would been expired by now, right? Okay.
Kita harus cari key sepertinya. Oh, dapat
guys.
Blue key.
Yes, saya nggak main sendirian. Soalnya kalau sendirian itu susah. Open the door, please. Hello. Oke, sekarang kita harus cari kunci.
Green key ya. Green key ya. Bener guys. Oke, itu.
Oh, no. Yes, waking up. This is a bad sign. Oke.
Okay. Open the door, please. I just want to go. Oke. Okay. Ada apa di sini?
Oh, no. Pergi. Itu orange. Ada orange. Ya orange, oh no, itu biginya lari. Oke. Orange untuk di mana ya? Orange itu ya? Oh tuh merah.
Orange.
Ah ini. Please open door, please. Open door please. There we go. Ini. Grass. Okay. How did that? Gimana orang tadi masuk ya? I don't know. Mungkin waktu saya buka pintu, asli udah buka pintunya. Tapi agak ngelag-ngelag tadi jadi gak nampak dan orang tuh masuk. Oke, maybe. Oke. No thanks. Oke. Ki sudah? Gak apa-apa kan, ki udah diambil. Guys. Dikasih keret, oke. Pony. Dia mendorong juga guys. Oke. Ada sesuatu kan di sini, ada sesuatu. Ada yang unlock sesuatu tuh. Tidak apa. Great. Wow. Oh, there is the piggy. Asalnya itu bukan piggy ya, itu kayak apaan tuh? Oh my god. Ada grass. Apa saya kasih lah ke piggy ya? Piggy, ada grass nih. Mau enggak? Kok piggy pula ya? Namanya Zizi. Ya, Zizi. Ini Zizi. Dan saya juga udah pernah aslinya main game Piggy ini. So ya. Kita kita belum diambil. Sini kok. Dari bawah lagi. Sini. Putar balik. Hahaha. Wow. Dia apa jadi kayak ditendang deh. Iya ditendang. Ada apa tuh? Tuh, ah radionya. Berarti Hero itu udah ya. Halo Zizi. Berarti tangga ada diambil atau jangan ke first person. Oh udah. Kita perlu kita pastinya dapat satu ya. Kita perlu satu lagi nih. Ya kan udah diambil kan. Sedengar banyak orang office. Kita perlu gunting nih. Mana gunting? Oh my god, hampir. Ada yang gunting? Gunting ambil dong. Ah, kaget. Kira-kira siapa tadi? Orang. Ambil gunting, guys. Cop-cop. Cop-cop. Mari gua. Rookie bukan. Rookie. Dapat. Oh, dapat. Orang tuh dapat. Dapat scissors. Okay. Let's follow this guy. Maybe this guy know what to do. Cepat. Unlock. Oh, kosong. Oh, udah diambil sama dia tuh baterainya. Kasih ke Cici. Desa. Sini desa. Tunggu desa. Namanya desa, guys. Bagi yang gak tahu. Desa, sini. There we go. We have the batteries. Now, let's get to the exit. Okay, let's go. Woo. Sebelum itu guys, aku main-main bentar. sorry. Aku akan exit. Aku hanya ingin main-main bentar sama Roblox. Terusnya juga udah lama nggak main. Aslinya sih nggak lama juga sih sudah main Roblox. Aslinya mungkin nggak tahu apa. Oh hai, nggak tahu berapa bulan atau berapa hari kayak udah nggak berapa hari atau berapa minggu lah. Hey Piggy, sini dong. Nanti kalau udah 3 menit baru kita masuk, guys. Piggy. Ah, sini dong. Aku tasty, daging aku udah banyak. Dan aku juga gak tahu kenapa kita yang di sini manusia. Semua karakternya kayak ada yang zebra, ada poni itu bahasa Inggrisnya apa sih? Oke, 30 detik lagi. biar explore juga, kita bereksplor sekalian, bagi kalian gak tau kan. Ini Metro Station 7. Berarti di sebelah sini tuh ada, oh ini Metro, ya yang di Piggy, apa tuh, Piggy Book 1, itu ada chapter namanya Metro. Okay. 10 detik lagi, udah masuk aja. Tunggu mana Piggy gak tau dimana, yaudah kita masuk aja. Hai Pony. Oke, okay, oh my god, masuk. Oke, okay, tepat waktu 3 menit. Agak selewat berapa detik sih. Cepat masuk. Oke, okay, there we go. Aha, look who's back. I told you they'd be back before noon, Giraffe. Yeah. Adios, ada deal. Great, and now I have to cook for the rest of the week. Oh no. We've got the batteries. Is the radio ready? It sure is. Let's get this thing working. Oh, tuh ada adiknya. Ya, adiknya si Zizi ya. Here goes nothing. Hello? Can anyone hear me? Hello? Can anyone hear me? Are you sure it works? Oh my god. Greetings. We can hear you. This is the Stimulus is speaking. Who is this? Oh, this is the safe place. How can I help? Itu kita guys. We are looking for community to trade with. We'll like to meet up. Where should we go to find you? Meet us in the old oak. Itu guys ada adiknya si Zizi. It looks like we lost their signal. Itu ada adiknya Zizi. We should meet them. We have been living together for months without seeing another survivor. Month? Ya sih gara-gara infectednya. I don't think this is a good idea. We don't know anything about them. This a good idea? No, it's not. Is this another one of your jokes, Pony? Jokes? No, Giraffe. I mean it. We have no idea. We have no idea who these people are. I agree. I don't think we should trust them, but we still think we should check it out. What? You can't go, Zizi. We don't know who those people are. Pony, we know how to handle ourselves out there. If we get some trouble, we know how to get out of it. Okay, Zizi has a point. After all, you two fought an army infected all of yourself at the plant. Oh yeah, mereka kan melawan soldier itu ya. I suppose though, I don't feel right about this, but I guess we should try anyways.
Dan katanya nanti akan ada muncul chapter 5 ya.
Then it's time to show new faces who's staying. I need to stay. I need to harvest as much as I can before winter comes. I'm going to try and see if I can learn more about this radio.
Radio, yeah.
Then it looks like it's us the one song. Let's go meet some survivors.
Okay, di mana survivornya? Okay, ini jadinya tempatnya. Old Oak.
Are you sure this is the place? We haven't seen anyone.
Oh, ada orang tuh guys. Di pohon-pohonnya tuh.
Well, well, well. Look at these familiar faces.
Oh no! Itu Willow sama gengnya.
Oh no, namanya the Silver Paw.
Oh no.
Pony, the ex-member. It's a shame you left us. You were a very good friend. It's too bad you are nothing to me now.
Oh no.
Huggy Habigugu, the officer who took me away from my family. Must have been felt good if rip away on the ones I care about, right? And who might you be? You're originally someone I never seen before. You may not know me, but I know everything about you and the sick crew.
Is that so? I suppose Pony told you a lot about us.
As in he, sweetheart.
Sweetheart?
That was one of his many flaws. Cannot keep his mouth shut. What to do? What to do?
Oh, I know. Take the Z-Rayers. Leave the two rot.
No, leave her alone.
Whoa, my god. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold your horses. I don't hurt anyone. Oh my god, dia punya pistol.
I'm just taking her for some questions. That's all.
Oh my god, dia punya gun. Yes, Pony. Please lah.
It's okay, Pony. I'll stay safe and come back. I promise.
Pony jangan dekat-dekat bisa tembak.
No. See? She understand. Now, let's get out of here.
Oh no. Bye-bye, Zizi. Zizi. Wah, ada suara burung, guys.
They are the Silver Paw. When the infection broke out, I needed to find a group.
Aduh, grupnya Pony dulu.
Unfortunately, I was stuck with them. They didn't help for things, but I was too scared to leave.
What made you leave them?
That's a story for another time. We need to go save Zizi before we are too late.
Before we are too late.
Should we tell the others? There's no time, Huggy Happy Goofy. I need you. Now I can't do this alone.
All right, let's go. Let's follow them. Okay, kita akan follow mereka. Wow. Okay, guys, mungkin ya. Tadi kita lihat si Zizi ditangkap sama Silver Paw ini. Below. Oh ya, bagi kalian nggak tahu, itu di sana jauh tuh kalau misalnya itu ada kayak warna hitam. Nah, itu masih misterius apa? Tapi kayaknya itu Penny. Ya, tenang aja guys. Mungkin saya akan main piggy ini lagi ya. Okay guys, kalau kalian suka jangan lupa like, comment, share ke teman-teman kalian dan juga subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.